Welcome to the UK Bundling 2011. I'm Flibble McGee, and I'm joined by Jonny John the Third.
Hello, good to be here, Flibble. And may I say you're looking rather dashing in those hot pants?
Thanks.
Today's contestant is the famous Becky Bulb Gobbler, and her bundling target, or hunt, is the Marshmallow Man. Here you can see Becky is talking strategy with her colleagues, and it's not going to be easy for Becky at this stage in the competition. The public environment of the course will make this a tricky bundle and should be one for good viewing.
That it already has, with things heating up for Becky, as her target is being ushered behind a barrier, probably for signatures. Obviously, having such a famous target has caused unwanted attention, wouldn't you say, Jonny John?
Yes, Flibble. Since his attack on New York City in the mid-80s, his notoriety has never faded. His reported as always being very accommodating towards his fans, making him a very much loved anti-hero these days. Becky's going to have to be sharper than a pygmy spear in order to catch this wily character.
It appears that Becky is feeding back further instructions to her team. This has been allowed by the UBL regulations since introduced in 1964. Becky now looks like she's planning an attack. Yes, the hunt is on as she advances the Marshmallow Man. I can see she's picked up the Marshmallow's head.
Oh my!
She is now wearing his head.
I have not seen such controversial moves
since the wedgie incident of 1988. It now looks like she's planning on goading him back with his own head.
I say, this is a bloody good show from Becky here. I haven't seen such balls and courage in a long time in the world of bundling, and looks like it could be paying off. Yes, I think the Marshmallow Man is advancing forward. He is advancing, and she's going for the bundle. She goes for one approach. Oh, it's down on her knee. She goes for another. Oh, as the bundling rules apply, she has one more left, and he's down. We have a bundle. Oh, what a joyous occasion this is, and what spectacular performance from Becky Gobshite. It is a wonderful day in the world of bundling, and I think the Marshmallow Man, yes, he's now being made aware, as is the rules, that the bundling has taken place, and I think we have a spectacular champion and a wonderful lady in the world of bundling.
Afraid of no good.